on I-70 West for 12 miles.
Dip it on some scissors.